Okay, so Jason's the older one and Shauna's the younger one.
We're not going anywhere, are we, Jason?
Come on, honey.
Jason!
Is that him over there?
Jason! 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 Jason!
Is that him?
Jason! Jason!
What's the matter, old man?
Jason, you really shouldn't run her off like that, you know? There's an awful lot of people in
Please,
here.
Please, Dad, can I have one?
Have
I
one
really
what?
I'd love to have one. Please, Dad, come on.
Okay, let's go buy Boone.
Great!
Hey, champ, what's your name?
Jason.
Which balloon would you like, Jason?
The red one.
Here you go.
Clowns freak me out.
That'll be $2, sir.
Jason, wait for me. Wait for your dad, son. It's really crowded in here. Keep the change.
Crap.
It is impossible to try on a pair of shoes with this crowd. Where's Jason?
He was here a second ago. I bought him a balloon. I turned around and he just disappeared.
Disappeared? What do you mean, disappeared?
Stay here. I'll go get him. Be right back.
Jason!
Okay. There he is.
Quick, I need to go downstairs now or I'm gonna lose him in the crowd.
There's an escalator over there.
Jason! Jason!
Get out of the way, dude.
Jason!
Excuse me.
Jason!
Pardon me.
Jason! Jason!
There he is.
Jason!
Hey, man, watch!
Jason!
Hey, man, watch where you're going!
Come on, go quickly.
Jason!
Hey, man, watch!
Oh, God.
Jason!
Oh, my God. No, 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 no.
Jason!
Hey, man, watch where we're going.
Jason!
Ow!
Jason!
Oh, this would be a nightmare for me.
Jason! Jason!
Oh, God.
Jason! Jason!
There he is. Go get him.
Jason! 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 Jason!
There he is.
Jason!
He's right there. Right in front of you. He's right in front of you, dummy.
Jason, God, you really had me scared.
That's not Jason. Out of the way.
Jason!
What's the matter with you?
Jason! Jason!
Stop.
Shit!
Shit! Jason!
Dad!
What the hell? No. Oh my god. That's how the game starts? He loses his kid? I would never want to be in that situation. Never. One thing Quantic Dream is very, very good at is it's toying with human emotion. And this is no exception.